Plastica va abolita perché viene dal petrolio, perché ha una serie di problemi ambientali. La sfida è costruire delle bioplastiche, terpeni, o in inglese terpenes, è la fonte da cui tirar fuori le bioplastiche, ed è questa precisamente la ricerca di Ulisse Montanari. Prego.
Ok, hey everyone, I'm Ulisse and my project is novel polymers from terpenes. By show of hands, who knows what a polymer is? Ok. Not bad. You know Lego? The plastic bricks? Okay, imagine one Lego brick is one molecule. And just like molecules, you can stick two Lego bricks together. You add some, and a couple of hundreds, and you get a castle. That castle is a polymer. A very large, big molecule made of many small ones. Okay? And we can do amazing stuff with polymers. As you know, all plastics are polymers. And, well, there is one big drawback, as you said. We need oil, petrol, to make plastics. And that's an issue because we're running out of it and because it's bad for the environment. And this is why we're all looking for alternatives, such as terpenes. Terpenes are a group of molecules found in several different kinds of plants. And that makes them a renewable resource. Another advantage of terpenes is that we already make a lot of them. Take the orange juice industry. To make orange juice, you take an orange, you squeeze it, and you throw away the peel. It turns out, from orange peel, you can obtain that molecule, that terpene, limonene. And we drink so much orange juice that we produce 60,000 tons of limonene each year. And in my group, we decided to use it as our little Lego block. And we decided to make a whole range of polymers out of it. In particular, I focus on amphiphilic polymers. They are formed of two parts, one which likes water, it's hydrophilic, and one that doesn't, it's hydrophobic. This kind of polymers can help dissolve things. For example, you know that drugs don't dissolve well in water, right? So, with the use of amphiphilic polymers, you can dissolve your drugs into the bloodstream and let them do their work. So, let me just sum up all I've said. In my PhD, I took some biomass waste and I recycled it to make polymers. In particular, amphiphilic polymers, which are used, as we said, for drug delivery, but also to make soaps and cosmetics. And the whole reason we're doing it is that if we can manage to replace the old polymers with renewable ones, then we will save quite a lot of oil. Thank you. Yeah.